A day in the life of my Kaytlyn.